It was all a dream on the scene, making me.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From Cypher to diapers,
green jiggly thing.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
All the way to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never. We are dream team.
I was gonna get paid for this.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric Kane, aka N9ne, aka whatever it is that you want to call me, back with yet another reaction video. As requested in the comment section underneath one of my other videos, today I will be reacting to Tech N9ne Strangeulation Cypher. I want to say I've heard of Tech N9ne. I don't think I've actually heard of any of his music, but the name definitely sounds familiar. It could be everybody in the comments is screaming for me to react to him, or it could be from somewhere else. I'm not really sure, but I'm super excited to see what this video is about. As you already know, the original video is going to be in the description box down below. Also in the description box down below, you'll be able to find our IG. Make sure you go over there and check us out. Best friends since birth. Also on IG, check out my music page, Lyric Kane Official. Also in the description box, you'll be able to check out my other YouTube channel. Make sure you head over there for all of my latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remakes, remixes, challenges, and live performances. With that being said, let's waste no more time. Let's get into the video. Okay, I'm done. Let's see.
Tech N9ne? Smashes the masses, but the industry is hating asses. Strange days when your favorite rapper's popping, but is he on top of something you can't gauge? Especially when he's topping the charts and you see me, K. Lamar, and Macklemore sharing the same stage. I'm the nigga all these artists look up to. Yeah, for Tech has been the hardest to bust through, but I keep my fans fainting like Klux do. You don't like how we living well. I dominate your conglomerate. What a meaning I can accommodate. It'll be a non-debate coming up against Aaron the Great. So many got arms, legs, and necks tatted. Strange, cause music show conceptually I'm the best at it. Let's have it for all of these tech addicts. Any disrespect to family will get your chest gatted. Aiming at him and his agony burner blew his brain. And back in these cannons came in caved in cavity caliber connect cap it. Yo, there it go. Red is in my head, it grow. Head it foe. Let him dead it. Yeah, the medic said it so. Let it grow. Shredded and get no credit. So pathetic, though. Dread and vetted. Seven in heavens. Crab was wet and edible. Give her the shivers when I deliver this. Hit her, then quit her, cause she's on Twitter shit. And when she compared me to Eminem, I said I'm different. She said how I said I'm black and I can say nigger, bitch. To him, I may be just another bro with a flow. And we'll probably never tour, cause it'll be thousands of juggalos at a show. And I heard fatalities happen on each side, so there's never no let it go. So I get it, I keep what I'm making incredible. All of them scared of a nigga, though. Strangeulation, this occupation so scandalous. We stop the hating, no chances. When I rock the nation so Danzig, I'm killing all these niggas, Operation Code Kansas. Strange gang playing triggered assassins. Got a bunch of untamed aim trained spitters a-blasting. My insane brain saying give up the rapping and go back to the gang bang thang. Nigga was hadin' it, Sue.
For hell, fell in a cell and slept on a bed of nails like nothing I've ever felt. Ghost in a shell was molded with other demons as if I needed some help or a host to preserve the heathen. Got it, my brain is rotted. I swear to God that I'm not it. I'm set to go to the gallows as soon as the rope is knotted. I ain't highest of high than the Hydra has juiced adrenaline. Came in a cypher clean, still smelling like putrid cinnamon. Cinnamon in the meager state, I'm straight at an angle. Stop ripping and quit your bitch and ain't like I'm raping an angel. Said I was magnifique, y'all ain't fucking with it, capiche. Not as safe as you might have thought with a devil under your feet. They throw a shot and then sit back and wait for some reaction. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. I'm a mummy rapping, so get to clapping or dissing the clan you're hating. Listen, the man is Jason and this is the Strangeulation.
I'm on it, I'm so clever, nobody comparing. I'm better, I put shit together. America's most elaborate rep. Pick your head up, slow talking to get you wet up. Yeah, I'm ready to kill her, you niggas. The feeling, the drilling, that'll fill in the milling. Yell a mill on you niggas, ain't even reach out the climate. Rather my ceiling on niggas. And back in the back, I'll back camp Billy. You niggas, get busy on niggas. This ain't no ransom leakage. Stony in the building, the bitches pull out the cleavage. The snake in the back, you see them prominent features. Strange land, we rain on your region. Meat wagon, I come, I be tagging them, bagging them, bring them clusters of three. Got three magnums, gagging them out. You pussies are still talking, I'm dragging them out. I'm tapping them out.
Oh shit, they
fucked around and signed a backpacker. Smart, rich, handsome, plus he's not a bad rapper. I'm just a little local talent that fucked around and made it big. Underground bully picking on all these famous kids. And the danger is, now I'm doing stranger biz. About to make the world forget about what a major is. Independent powerhouse, running all these cowards out. My enemies are all forgotten, wishing I would shout them out. And I don't want to hear a rapper harmonize unless he's thuggish, ruggish, lazy, crazy, busy with your flesh. But maybe I'm just hating, cause my black ass can never sing. Fuck that auto-tune, I hope the future's filled with better things. And you a fucking lie if you say you found a better team. Impossible, like trying to fit my dick inside my wedding ring. And all the bread it brings will be distributed improperly. I represent for hip-hop, not some fucking aristocracy.
Recognize, come on!
Rapping XLR cables up from my whiskers down to my fucking kicks. Record was echoed in Gordon Gecko's, you sucking dick. Nobody be asking me for secrets, I ain't chucking tips. I'd rather be bumping hips on that ratchet with muffin tits. Tore up the limits from Britain, visions would rock the live. Inside a prison where giddy bitches don't jock the rhyme. Born with precision and rhythm, spitting could swat a fly. For them to just kick a single shillings from Spotify. Bye bye, killers on a hi-fi business. Don't abide by the sickest in your high ride to the hit list. If we ain't spoken ages, then miss me with broken favors. You Miley Cyrus, Jamaica, you twerking on swollen razors. Run now. Don't make me come to dinner, nail your tongue down, and have you plead your case to us in strange land at sundown. Careful of the biz, cause everything has got a price attached. Wake up with a horse head in your bed, and next your life is snatched.
Yeah.
Tank full of petrol, bank full of pesos. Pool on my tour bus, bonus on the payroll. Feel like I be killing it, famous on the internet. Really, I'm just winging it, cooking shit on my kitchen. Life so good right now, I need to celebrate. Sell a stadium out and turn it into race. Look at how the industry norm has started looking strange. All my brothers riding the storm while they just ride away. Caviar wishes, bitches for my bitches. Black shades of hoodies and spots with white linens. Feel like Sam Kinison, preaching to the sinners and screaming at the saints, you ain't never gonna get rid of us. Guessing I just cleaned my plate, so now I'm getting cakes. Beating down the interstate, yelling, get out the fucking way. We plant flags in the ground because we here to stand. And I bring the whole hood out and have my own parade. Black gold.
Wrote this verse just to murder, dismember, defecate, disassemble the limbs of a nigga who try and separate artistry from nonfiction. I'm sent with a conviction to sentence you pawns giving opinions on my addiction. There he goes, speaking about how he murk could be smelling himself. Why else would he flaunt about it so verbally? Dance around me like I was a paraplegic in a do-si-do competition, looking pissed like I never heard of feet. Yada yada, a whole lot of yapping about my rapping when I'm the captain, the crunch of you niggas' milky dreams. I'm the comparison of Pac face, staring in your face, mock race. A blade cut, leave you crispy clean. Don't ask tech, ask me if it's questions. Guarantee that he tell you that I'm the best and I'm destined to fight a snake in the bat, helping Kansas City's progression. Hoping I hurt the feelings of whoever second guessed it. Cause everybody talking, I'ma make you niggas hear me. Mind control flow now, listen to your ears bleed.
Sicker than these sicker fans, keep your dick up in your pants. You were blunted on the block, me, I had some different plans. I'm trying to get to France, sniffing grams, hit a branch. Independent powerhouse, vibing out with the fan. Waking up in different cities every night, getting grand. Stay prepared for this, I'm bearing witness to the cinnamon. Stripper dance with cinnamon, clubbing with my gentlemen. Drank away the night's events, nothing worth remembering. Water run up in this bitch, mobbing like some immigrants. Jack you for your paper stack, rob you of your innocence. Taping off the scene of crime, swabbing for my fingerprints. Thought about my life, you thought the same and couldn't think of shit. Ha! This type of fire don't extinguish. Now write about some bigger shit. You're striking out, swing and miss. Ring around the rosy, homie, pocket full of pain. Keep a lock up on my lane and triple optic in my brain. Look.
Is full of thoughts that are darker than Sam Haim that span across the Great Lakes and vast Midwest plains, spreading coast to coast like a virus you can't contain. Now a global pandemic, panic courtesy of
Spray.
The biggest independent label pop the champagne. We don't need no head now, nah, homie, you can keep the change. Coming through your speakers, receive us into your blood vein. We the truth like Nostradamus' prophecy quatrain. Snake bat, praise that, part of rap since way back. Since the days of 8-track and 808s and ADAS. Analog cassette deck, steady grinding, what's next? Starving artists, so Travis said, cut me that advanced jet. Strange outcast, stepchild, call me Damien. Five-finger death punch straight to the cranium. Flow so sick, could be enriched with uranium. Extraterrestrial lyrics labeled alien.
The genius, Cali baby.
Hey, man, I'ma do this. I'ma do this. I'm kinda nervous. The purpose of having a cypher is so you can sit here while that listen. Look at me in this position. Now, I could've just left you sitting there, but Dinga told me, pick them apart. You're a victim of bars.
Okay, I ride to the double crooked. Look at them, he punchy like they took a ugly stick and freaking shook at them.
Okay,
and I don't stay Gucci down to the linens. I let you trick off, she jerk on my dick off and grinning. You can see him, but he just a pigment. You wanna be in bed and get your pigment gone. Try to beat him with deliberate, I get belligerent, and it's the end of the song. And I get a little bit ahead of myself, feel like I'm a melt, and I feel like I'm better than everyone else. I guess I'll be rapping ahead of my wealth. I'm the coldest thing since the Ice Cube. Only thing missing from this beat back in the day was Ice Cube.
Okay.
Yeah, I said I'm the best in a minute, nigga, what? Only niggas that can contest in his rest of the nigga.
Okay.
Whatever, nigga.
Strange music.
That scared me. Okay, so correction. I was saying strangulation. I actually think it's strange. Like strange. Something's weird or off. Strangeulation. So sorry about that. I loved it. Okay, first off, I don't remember each and every rapper, but I'm going to try to. Really quick, as a whole, I love how they have the diversity. I loved the beat. I don't know. I like when two different genres clash and the beat sounded more like rock than it did hip-hop, but you had the hip-hop flows over it. So I love stuff like that, so awesome there. I love the diversity in the flows of like the actual artists themselves. And from listening to them, I want to say they were from like different places. Like somebody said they were from Kansas. I want to say I heard somewhere else. I could be tripping though. But I like that though. I like how they were different. Like someone wrote the beat different. That's another thing that I love as an artist. How so many different artists can hear the same beat but get exactly different melodies to ride on and different pockets to fall into. That's just beautiful. The same way people can read the same book and get different ideas. Right? Right. Well, that's how it is with that. And I thought that was awesome, awesome, awesome. Did you guys check out Old Boy's? He had the, I don't know what they're called, like the haircut lines in his sideburn area, but it also went down his cheeks. I thought that was different. Okay, okay, okay. Also, what I really liked was, lost my train of thought. That's what happens when I get excited. But I can't think of his name. But they were all really, really dope. And I like how they all like they came from different walks of life. As the first guy said, which was Tech9ne, like he used to be a gangbanger. Then there was the dude with the like the long beard. He looked like somebody who necessarily would not be hanging out with those guys. And there was the guy with the beanie on, with the shades, and he had all this going on. I just love the diversity within character and within like what they were talking about. Actually, what they were talking about all tied in together, basically saying like, they're not here for the new genre of what's going on within hip-hop, this mumble rap, S-H-I-T, and all this other crap. I mean, but to each its own. If that's your talent, then let that be your talent. No, just playing. But yeah, I kind of agree with them. Hip-hop is definitely taking us down a whole other route. I mean, it's fun at times, but sometimes it's just like, seriously? Is this really what we're about to do? Like, it's okay to have like one mumble rapper. Like, bro, bam, that's him. That's what he does. But now it's like 20 of these niggas, and now you turn on the radio, and it's like, that's literally all you have. So, like, where's the diversity in that? Tech9ne, as far as Tech9ne, the first guy, I like what he was saying. I also like his flow. No, excuse me. I like what he was saying, and I liked his delivery. I didn't care for his flow. I felt like he just sounded like he was talking. But what he said and the way he presented it overpowered that. Like, I love how he was fun, how he was like he was having fun with it. He was literally like he was enjoying what he did. Everyone in this video did. Like, their swag was just like on 100. Like, confidence is key. It's the best asset anybody has had. Best asset anyone can wear. Like, you can walk into somewhere wearing shit. Literally, like, dookie all over you. That was really extreme. But you can walk in somewhere wearing dookie all over you. And if you have the right level of confidence, bro, you can convince the rest of those people in there that you're the coolest motherfucker in that room, guaranteed. And all these people have swag like out of this world, confidence level out of this world, which is great. And from like the talent, from like them speaking, you can kind of tell they're kind of like OGs in the game, which is probably why they have that level of confidence. So salute to them. With that being said, until the next video, you guys, peace out. I'm out of here.